there's a lot of y'all out there. Hi! Is this not a most auspicious and marvelous day to be in Washington, D.C. at the opening of this amazing, amazing, long overdue, but right on time. You know what I'm talking about. The National Museum of African American History and Culture. Give a big shout out. That's right. As you know, we are Sweet Honey in the Rock. We are honored to be here, and we hope you'll sing along with us and have a great time celebrating this marvelous occasion.
As we go through every day, wondering if our loved ones will make it home alive, we offer this song to all of those not only who have lost someone, but who struggle every day with wondering, how will we make it to the next day? He was her only child, her baby boy. She was his second daughter, her father's pride and joy. Some of his mother, brother, best friend, sister, lover. Maybe a neighbor, student, running, hiding, taking cover. The women never cry tears that fill a million oceans. It doesn't matter where you're living. The women gather, cry tears that fill a million oceans. People say, not in this neighborhood. It doesn't happen here. Our kids have everything. What do we have to fear? But what about the ones who say this happens every day? Drugs and violence take our children. How much more death can come our way? The women gather, cry tears that fill a million oceans. It doesn't matter where you're living. The women gather, cry tears that fill a million oceans. Don't you know some bullets find their targets, bombs can take you right on cue.
Born, a morning star rises, sings to the universe who we are. For each child that's born, a morning star rises and sings to the universe who we are. For each child that's born, a morning star rises and sings to the universe who we are. We are our grandmother's prayers. We all are our grandfather's dreamings. We are the breath of the ancestors. We are the spirit of God. We are mothers of courage, fathers of time, daughters of dust, sons of great visions. We're sisters of mercy, brothers of love, lovers of life, builders of nations, seekers of truth, keepers of faith, makers of peace, wisdom of ages. We are our grandmother's prayers. We all are our grandfather's dreamings. We are the breath of the ancestors. We are Spirit of God, we are one, we are one, we are one.
universe, who we are, we are.